as DeMatha put up its best tonight on the field out here in Las Vegas against Bishop Gorman, Mr. Ty Lenhart is standing right here with me. Ty, this is a huge first stage for you. You put your heart into it tonight. Talk a little bit about the game.
You know, we came out here and our big goal was to just do the best we could, give it all we got, and do our job, and everybody focus on your job, stay disciplined, and where we came up short tonight, Bishop Gorman was the better team tonight. We gotta live with that, we gotta move on, get better from this loss.
Absolutely. Now, is there anything that coach told you at halftime? Were there adjustments that you all made? Because before the half, it looked really good for DeMatha out here, and then of course, the breakdown came. What did coach tell you at halftime?
You know, we were in a point where we had to score and then we had to get a stop, and we scored, and I'm not sure if we got a stop or not, but we just didn't execute second half like we needed to, and there are a couple mistakes that just killed, they were drive killers, and also, I mean, they made more plays than we did. That's what it comes down to, and that's what football's all about. So he makes more plays, and turnovers obviously killed us, and you know, we got to live with that, and second half is just, we just got to do better. We got to finish strong, and you know, we're going to get better from this.
That's right. Now, this is the number three team in the nation. How proud are you of your guys tonight?
Beyond proud. I mean, we have such a great group. All these guys are high-class guys, and we all gave it our best effort, and you know, we came up short tonight, but I think this gives us confidence. You know, we can go up with anybody who we want to. We just have to play our game, play DeMatha football, and we're going to be successful. But I mean, we came up short tonight, and we're just going to get better for this.
That's right. And I know Coach Brooks tells you all one game at a time. Up next for you all is Avalon. What's the plan?
Go out, go to work this week, heads down. Learn from all the mistakes you made this week. You know, we got to get on the board, get in film study, and correct all these mistakes, and come out and fix them next week, and go get a W.
That's right. Ty Lenhart, as I said, he put his heart into this game tonight. This was the number three team in the nation. DeMatha traveled out here, and it's hard to travel, but we are very proud of them. Back home in the DMV, this is Ty Lenhart.